Well, where have you been?
Sorry, I'm late. You've been waiting long?
Yes. God damn.
Was it your first cup of coffee?
Yeah.
Well, then there you go.
So how come you didn't meet me here on time? Am I just not that important to you, or what?
No, no. It's not that, I guess I could have texted you. I just didn't think it was important.
It's not that. It's just like, what if something happened to you, or something? Be fucked up. So what did you do last night?
Went to a party.
How was it?
Fine. Okay, I guess.
Damn, you should have brought me.
Well, I would have, but I wasn't driving. And my friend is, you know. Can I tell you something?
What?
There was this really creepy guy at the party, and I think he's following me.
Now? You are something else, girl. First you're late, and I'm about to bounce out. And now you say that you got a stalker? What the hell is going on with you?
He's right out there.
Who?
The guy. He's right out there. I'm not lying. This is bad, Kathy. Please, you gotta help me do something. What if he's really after me?
What do you want me to do?
Maybe I should call the cops.
I hope you're kidding. Don't call the fucking police. What are they gonna do? I don't think the guy's done anything wrong yet. Maybe you should just go out and talk to the guy. You said you met him last night. See what he wants.
No, you're right. I'm just gonna go out there and ask him what he wants.
That was crazy.
Oh my God.
Wow. That was uncomfortable. I guess he wasn't stalking you. Who'd have thought though, you know?